Hi everyone, my name is Ian Riñon and siguro masasabi ko na gumagamit ako ng pinagbabawal na technique, and that is sourcing my audio from this, my mic. At kung may mapapansin kayong mga ibang mga tunog from Discord, from Facebook, kasi nakabukas kasi ang Discord at Facebook ko at this point, at this juncture. So talagang talagang medyo active ako ngayon, and basically this is after hours anyway of my work as a college lecturer. So at wala pa namang ini-email sa akin, and basically parang inaano ko na rin to, practice ko na rin to para sa pag sasalita ako bukas, mga kababayan, kasi kailangan ko rin mag-practice. Everyone needs to practice. We don't have to be, I mean, even Ling Ling practices 40 hours a day to set violent reference. Sorry for that. Anyway, ayun nga, kumbaga practice ko na rin to para bukas, kasi nga magtuturo ako. Anyway, today is the 8th of February 2022, and kung di nyo napansin yung ano, yung una kong video na in-upload kanina, nandyan yan sa taas, pakiano na lang, paki-check na lang. Ito ay isang napakaikling video lang din. More of a after the fact or afterthought reaction to whatever happened today. Kasi puro mga proclamation rallies na nangyayari. Ang sa akin lang, mga kababayan, nothing's perfect. Nobody is. Nothing is. Pero it's up to you. Yun lang naman yung sa akin. Medyo questionable din ako sa ibang mga antics ng ibang mga ano, ng ibang mga kumakandidato. Hindi ko napapangalanan kung sino-sino yung mga yon, pero habang nanonood ako ng balita kanina, mga kababayan, before this recording, it's really something that I'm starting to laugh, kasi isa din sa mga pinagtatawanan ko din is yung mga bangayan sa social media. I mean, come on. If you really want to lighten up and you're a little bit of a darker comedic, on the darker comedic side, you can you can do what I did and read all of the shit that was posted out there. So ano man lang, basahin niyo na lang, matawa na lang kayo. Tignan na lang natin kung sino man nanalo sa Mayo. Pero my question on the final part of that video still stands. Kung magka-cancel kayo, or kung X na sa inyo yung mga tao na bumoto sa isang certain na kandidato, or sinusuportan yung isang certain na kandidato, tapos hindi siya susuporta din sa kandidato mo. I mean, of course, you would have to ask yourselves that if it is worth it. Pero ngayon pa lang, tanongin niyo na ang sarili niyo kung worth it ba talaga na pag-awayan ito. Tatlong buwan lang 'to. Pagdating ng May 10, tingnan na lang natin kung ano, kung kung magiging magkakaibigan pa tayo. But as I said, babalikan ko to sa May 10. Ang akin lang, mga kababayan, please lang, please discern. Mag-discern kayo. Ayokong mahantong tayo sa ano, kung ano man, kasi we are already in an absolute shit show. And this day has been a shit show, pero yun nga, Hindi mo rin talaga maisip din talaga na it's really, you know, it's really something that I should consider reacting to or commenting to. So as for the updates on whatever is going on with me, yun nga, every weekend okay na ako. I would be doing some admin work as well for the job that I do, that's for sure. Pero masisingit ko na rin yung content creation. masingit ko na rin yung content creation starting this Saturday. So, di ko alam kung anong pwede, ang, anong susunod kong iko, ano, gagawa ng video. But, I have, ano, I already have a script lined up for this. Hindi ko lang alam kung kailan ko siya, ano, kailan ko siya gagawin. Kasi, you know, the atmosphere here is very much, ano, is very much all about politics. And, siguro, ano, gagayahin ko lang din si, ano, si Jared ng Puting Pinoy na in under the wraps niya yung, ano, niya yung naging involvement niya sa, ano, sa FB Jason, ang probinsyano. So, ang, kasi, ano eh, as of the moment, naka-honeymoon mode siya ng kanyang bagong ano bagong kasal ay ng kanyang ano ng kanyang asawa na si Gail, isang kababayan natin na Pinay na naging ano niya naging girlfriend niya ngayon eh asawa na niya naging misis na niya. So ano lang mga kababayan, I'm just really letting him enjoy his honeymoon kasi involved siya dito sa ano to eh, sa susunod kong scripted video. Kung ano man yon, kayo nang bahala. I mean, ano, sorpresa na yon. Surprise! Surprise, motherfucker! anyway, di ko naman, ano, inaano ko, di ko naman inaano yon. Pero, also, aside from, ano, aside from content creation, eh, ayusin ko rin itong workstation, gulo-gulo na. So, sana sipagan ako. So, yun lang naman. Anyway, hindi ko napabutin to ng ano ng 8 minutes. So, ang sa akin lang maraming salamat sa panonood. Please subscribe to this channel, ring the notification bell by selecting all. Share this to everyone you want and kung meron kung ano kayo, kung generous kayo, I have a Patreon, Buy Me a Coffee and Buy Me a Coffee accounts and meron din akong personal PayPal. The link to all of them is in the description below. So, with all that said, this is Intrepid Ian Riñon, reminding you to, at all times, be the salt of the earth and the light of the world. Until then, look alive, stay alive, and as always, thank you for watching. See you next time, at sana, ganito pa rin kahit na pinagbabawal na technique. Ian out.